Good morning, everybody, and welcome to Nirtrainman's Irish Railway Journey Series 2, Episode 4. Today, we are travelling to Dublin to see RPSI locomotive number 461 on the Santa Steam. Also, we'll be catching a IWT liner and an 071 also on the Santa Steam. Should be good. We are currently on the Enterprise train, as you can tell. We are just about to go through Lisburn any second. Yep, here it comes. Is going on. Just pelted through Lisburn. Should be a good day today. Should get some good action, some good steam and diesel action. We were hoping that 209 would be on one of the IWT liners, but unfortunately that looks like that won't happen. Also get some local service action around Dublin today. And hopefully get a few of these as well. So, should be a good day. So, sit back, relax, and enjoy today's journey, guys. Okay, we're now coming into Drogheda. We're slightly late, but that doesn't matter. And there's the river boy. Now pushing back at the station. Okay, we're now about to depart Drogheda station.
We were expecting
that. Our next stop will be Dublin Connolly.
Aye. I have a long way to go.
Right, that's in, so we get the Connolly. Right, we're now arriving into Dublin Connolly. Thank you. Thanks. A 461 over there, getting ready to run the Santa stream. Now I'm pulling into Connolly. We're pulling into Dublin Connolly's platform number 2. Here we are at Dublin Connolly, and we're going to head down to the concourse and get our tickets and then head out to our first location of the day. Got her starting up. Oh, listen to that.
track 107 to catch the 0936 commuter service to Maynooth.
Well, we're getting off of Ashtown.
Yeah, and we're going to Ashtown, and it will be formed by one of these.
A lovely 2900 class.
Yep. At least the 29,000s are better than our Dublin class back in Northern Ireland.
Oh, they certainly are.
Our class are, you know.
The class of Northern Ireland are the worst things ever invented.
They're the worst DMUs in the UK.
Probably, yeah.
People try to say the class 142 Pacers are bad. No way. Class are worse.
Oh, they are. Believe it.
Right, over to platform 7 to catch the Maynooth train.
936 service to Maynooth. Calling at Drumcondra, Broombridge, Ashtown, Castleknock, Coolmine, Plonsilla, Leixlip Conflict, Leixlip Louisa Bridge, and Maynooth. The next train at platform 7 is the 936 service to Maynooth.
Right, here comes our train out to Ashtown.
Eight car
29. We've got 29107. Right, that's in to be going to Ashtown. Right, we're now arriving at Ashtown. We're about to light from 29107. Could we spin out from Connolly? I've got a car wait here, I'm waiting for the steam. Also, this station has a manual level crossing. Thank you. So as you can see, we're still at Ashtown. We've been here for about, I think it's about 2 hours now. We've got some service trains and 461. Unfortunately, we were almost bowled by 461. Well, I had no option but to get the train on the same platform. So the shot wasn't the best, but now we're heading down to Drumcondra in the next Piers-bound service. And we're going to get the IWT liner and 461. And then it's out to Navan Park, Navan Road Parkway, where we'll get 461 heading Maynooth bound and Connolly bound. So that's it until our Drumcondra train arrives. Right, 461 should be not far behind this, so I'm going to head over the R platform to get it. So that's it until 461 turns up. Parkway. There's currently a four piece 29,000 in. 29,108. Should be leaving any minute. It's just about to go. So, like I said, we're now at Navan Road Parkway. We've already got 461 heading for Maynooth.
Well, we're going to get our returning now.
Yeah, we're just about to get our returning. She should be following that 29. As you saw, Sean and Andrew are on that set, heading for Pierce Street. after filming 461 here, we're going to catch that train, the 1558, out to the next station, which is Castleknock, and get the 071 Santa Steam. It's been a good day so far. Still a good amount of action to come. So, that's it until 461 comes. Right, we're still at Navan Road Parkway, and we've just got 461 on the Maynooth to Pierce train. She was running about, I would say, about 20 minutes late, unfortunately. That means it looks like the 071 is going to be late. Now we're waiting for this train here, the Maynooth train, which is due in 13 minutes, calling that those stations. See, 461 is actually during the Connolly right now.
Yeah.
But as I said, we're now waiting for that Maynooth train. We've been here for about, I think, about two hours now. It's starting to get very cold. But this station's okay. It's all right. Right, and our next stop will be Castleknock for the 071 train. And then after we get the train going both directions at Castleknock, we will be heading to Connolly, hoping to get the empty stock movement coming in. So, that's it until our train to Castleknock arrives. Right, here comes our train to Castleknock. Good, just what we wanted. Only a car, 29,000.
Get in the back, actually.
Yeah, get in the back carriages. What have we got? 29,125. Surprisingly quiet. We'll be right back.
Center, we get to Castleknock. Okay, we're now approaching Castleknock.
Right, we're now at Castleknock station on the Maynooth line. We're going to be here for about an hour or two, would you say?
An hour and a half, roughly.
We're now waiting for the 071 tour. The loco is likely to be 074. That's not the only thing we're expecting to get here. We're also hoping to try and get a 29,000 class crossover, like if you have a look at the screens here. So you can see this one on platform 1, next train's at 17:01. But on platform 2, the next train's at 17:02, so there's a good chance of a crossover. Also, we'll hopefully get an ICR going through. Like, as a few people may know, I'm starting to like the ICRs. I think the two people that are with me might not like that.
Not a hope.
Well, as you can hear by the voices, I'm with Irish Rail Trains and Joseph Newsom.
Mm-hmm.
How you doing, guys?
Not too bad.
Enjoying the day?
Oh yeah, pretty good so far.
Excusing the Irish there now, folks.
Yes. Well, at least we got a signal to give us a warning that the tour is coming. That's the good thing.
That's a good thing. But when it's coming back down, is like,
yeah, when it's coming back, there's no signal. We don't know when it's going to be coming back.
Except for the wee headlights, don't have to keep an eye on.
Oh yeah, you need to look on the rail. You'll probably see the light on the rail head.
Mm-hmm.
But like I said, we're at Castleknock. It is a very nice station. Actually, I'll give you a quick view of the station here. So here's a quick view of Castleknock station. It's a nice wee station. Nice view down that direction towards Dublin. Now this day is actually basically flying in. I can't believe we're already this far through the day. And I will be on the 2050 train back to Belfast tonight. And also, the station is beside the canal, as you can see. I hear a plane. And look at that, private aircraft. Oh, it's a speedy one, isn't it?
Well, he's going. He must be doing about, say, 400 miles an hour, like that.
Probably.
Yeah.
But we're here for an hour and a half, roughly. Just to give me a quick view of the station sign. And as most of you know, all stations in the Republic of Ireland are displayed in English and Irish. So,
let's set this back down.
Oh, wrong way.
So, for the rest of the day, we are planning to get the 071 tour here, as you know.
Get two shots of the tour here.
Two shots of the tour
and
here.
And then get the next commuter to service to Connolly, and then get the shunt, and then that'll be it for the night.
Yep, and then, Stephen said there, we'll hop on the commuter service, 29,000. Probably like an 1801 or something. Yeah, probably the 1801. Down to Connolly Station, and then we're going to see the empty movement coming into Connolly, because then the loco is due to shunt the coaches in the platform 3 in preparation for tomorrow's train. And also tomorrow, I'm facing more steam tomorrow, as I'm going to be filming the Lisburn to Portadown Santa Steams, formed by the beautiful XGNR 440 number 85 Merlin. So I hope you enjoy the rest of the programme, guys, and that's it for now.
Right, we're now standing outside Castleknock station. It is now 17:46. We've been here for a good while now. We've got a cracking shot of 074 heading back to Dublin. She's going at a good pace, got a nice horn out of her too. As you can see, we're standing outside the station because I want to show you what is outside this station and also along some of the stations along this line, which is the Maynooth line. This line follows the Royal Canal. And here's the canal right outside Castleknock station. Nice bridge down there. So now, because we've had a look at the canal, we're going to enter the station again for one last trip along the Maynooth line today, from here to Dublin Connolly, where hopefully we'll get the shunt, well, the we'll also have more coming in with the empty cravens, and hopefully get a few darts. See, the ticket buyers are at the minute are lying open, so here's my ticket. See if they'll accept it. No, it's not. So you can just walk by free. So we're now back in the platforms.
Maddie, looks like our train's going to be a wee bit late getting in.
Looks like it's running a few minutes behind schedule.
Look, we'll be able to catch the next Maynooth train, mate. Possibly.
Yeah, we'll be able to film the next Maynooth train. Oh, that's just gone down the 17. Yeah.
Let's just hope so.
Well, so here we are back in the platforms now, waiting for our train back to Connolly and the last run along this line today, which is the 1803 commuter service to Dublin Pierce. Our destination is Dublin Connolly. Castleknock. So we're all ready for this last trip on this line today. So that's it until our train comes. This should go into platform 5. We are on time to see the shunt, which is good. Just got contact that the 074 is currently running around at Dublin Pier Street. This is my last 29,000 ride of the day. Do you want to miss? I love these units. These are way better than NIR CAFs. Focus camera. Ooh. There we go.
2000 over there. Oh, that's it. That's a nice engine noise. Right. Here we are. Back at the Connolly station. And my last 29 first class of the ride of the day comes to an end. We'll be right back.
guys, we are at Connolly Station. Behind me is 074, which transferred the Cravens from Hare Street to here for stabling in preparation for tomorrow's trains. We've just got one more journey to do, and that's back to Belfast on the 25th Enterprise. But due to low battery power, I will not be featuring that journey. So I will end the episode here. So it's been a very good day. Got quite a lot of action. Got freight with 229 in charge. Obviously got 074, we've got 461, we've got DMUs, never mind. Yeah, it has been a very good day. Got to a few new locations. So I'll quickly end this before the battery dies. So guys, thank you very much for watching. Rate, comment and subscribe. So all I have to say now is good night, guys, and thanks for watching.